80s hardcore more than anyone. They jack off to that shit. Damn, it's serious. Yes. Conform. So, it's very literal. But we all knew that it was just a joke in the first place. It wasn't a joke, it was funny. It wasn't about straight or big. It wasn't a war against the youth. It wasn't about whether you had a beer or smoked a doobie or a dubois or you did. Who cares what you do and what you don't do? It's about the animal kingdom. It's about the animal kingdom that separates us from plants. Front balls, back balls, front balls, back balls, front balls, back balls, front. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, back in San Diego at 19. Come on down, come on, come on close. You've never heard it before. We learned our way from the animal kingdom. You see, ladies and gentlemen, I live on the edge of a canyon. Coyotes come up from the canyon to eat the cat food and the dog food that people have got. And I've observed this animal. I've observed their resourcefulness. I've observed their cunning. I've observed the way that they have been forced to adapt to our world. They live in the shadows. They'll eat your motherfucking cat if they have to. They eat Fluffy. They live in the alleys. They live in a canyon in my neighborhood. It's like literally 20 feet by 30 feet wide. And there's a family of coyotes in there. These coyotes, as much as I want to score their existence, I take a step back and I go, front ball, back ball, front ball, back ball, front ball, back ball, front ball. You see, ladies and gentlemen, we can learn things from the animal kingdom, because we are animals, and the coyote. The coyote is the lone street warrior forced to survive in a harsh urban climate. So I root for the coyote, even though it might eat Fluffy.